And it's back to Felipe Franks with LaMichael Perine, the deep man in the eye. Franks back to throw, hit by Brian Burns, ball is out. Scooped up by Jacob Pugh and returned for a Florida State touchdown.
Beth, 225 pounds, longer arms than anybody on the field. Look at the speed up the field to get by the tackle. He dips under, great balance, strapes it off the edge. He led the country with freshman sacks last year, and he makes a huge play to start this game.